Hole number 17 is a 420-yard par 4. From the back tees, you'll need a big tee shot to put yourself in position to see the green on your second shot. Place your drive to the left center of the fairway, keeping in mind that the fairway bunker can come into play. Too far left, you might have to carry the greenside bunkers to get at the pin. Get your approach close, and you should make a birdie here.